Battle of Hastings, the death of one man changed the course of history. The Anglo-Saxon King Harold was killed here on England's south coast, his army defeated by William of Normandy. Anglo-Saxon rule was over forever. At Westminster Abbey on Christmas Day 1066, William was crowned the first Norman King of England. Now he had to secure power across the country. He began by stamping his mark on the landscape, building cathedrals and castles at strategic locations. Nothing like them had been seen in England before. They reminded the Anglo-Saxon population exactly who was in charge. But not all were content with living under Norman rule. Anglo-Saxon revolts broke out across the country. King William acted quickly to crush these rebellions. But there was one region where dissent was spiraling out of control: the north of England. In 1069, a group of lords from Northumbria formed an alliance with Viking invaders. Together, they approached Norman-held York, a large city with an important cathedral, still protected by ancient Roman walls. But the walls couldn't save York. The city and the castle fell to the rebels. William's new kingdom was under threat. He had to get the city back under Norman control. William had no choice but to order his men north. But as the Norman forces set off on their long march towards York, how much resistance from the rebels would they encounter? William the Conqueror marched north with his army of Normans determined to take back the rebel-held city of York. But in his path stood rebel towns that harbored William's northern enemies. He would take the towns back by force. The Normans captured the town of Middlethorpe, establishing their presence in the north. With reinforcements to his army soon arriving, William would need more resources to supply them.
Si, laborance.
Finite.
Parat. Mendes. Exploro. Escolto. Cavallo.
Bon stress, Lanquès. Ite, Sargentes.
Escolte.
Kebrat. Vade, Arquer.
Siete, Cavals.
Odio.
Honores, Tobi. Je ride en vos volets.
Mais. Edifico. Si. Que. Laburo. Sono. Ubi vado? Laburo. Spero. Edifico.
L'heure apertisez vostro courage, compagnon.
Mendes! Bene! Si. Escolto.
Soi al vostro servizio.
Escolto. Materia.
What?
Si. Ma sono.
Si. Cinco.
Ensala.
Si.
Vado. Vado. Si. Escolto. Che te.
Access mezvos, compagnon.
Spero. Ma sono. Laburo.
Esploro. Cavallo. Vado. Quête.
L'heure est de me soigner.
The Norman army was now well supplied by a town.
Fini.
But it would take a sustained effort to keep the army at full strength.
Attention! Sito.
Access mezvos.
Another rebel town, Fulford, stood in defiance to William's rule.
Vado. Cavallo. Escolto.
Ubi vado.
Attendez. Avant, compagnon.
What?
Barats.
Materia.
Audite, serviente.
Ite.
Escolto.
Soyez prest,
com... Que? Edifico.
Me?
Si, laborant.
Access apertisez vostro courage.
Escolto.
Avant, compagnon.
Mais...
Le wand, je commande, avant. Retrayez vos amouets.
Ensala, si. Escolto. Bene. Vado. Escolto. Cavallo. Vado.
Che?
Ensala! Audite, in avant!
Si. Edifico.
Incontinent. Pour votre service. Quand je commande, avant. Je suis votre serviteur.
With the Fulford rebels eliminated, William was one step closer to York.
Wow.
Knowing he would face strong resistance in the city, William prepared to bolster his cavalry.
L'Ankiers.
In avant, L'Ankiers.
Quad.
Edifico.
Ubi vado.
Edifico.
Che? Ma sono.
The Norman army came under attack from a new enemy, the Danes. William's army held back the Danes' attack, but they threatened to return unless William paid them in gold.
Effect. Buon lavoro. Me plect.
Attendez, les commandements.
Votre jet pose à moi.
Parats pour la bourra. Movo, cosa sera ma sonata?
Labour Speranza.
Quand est-ce que... con Naboo.
With their stables in place, the Normans could add more cavalry to their army.
L'heure est de besoigner.
Sur mon manse. Parade pour venir. Arco parade.
Félix et Beat.
Sagita in arco. Vado.
Parate por venir. Io ma sono la cose.
Si somes. Io ma sono la cose.
Attention! Quinte! Une avant, servientes! Parats! Une avant, cavalarios!
Buon labour!
Demandes!
Buon labour!
The Normans discovered the source of the Dane threat, an outpost on the water. William had a choice: bypass the encampment, destroy it, or pay the Danes the gold they demanded.
Attendez les
belles d'avant.
Ah.
Audite.
In destroying the Dane outpost, William stripped the rebels of a crucial ally. William's ultimate goal was within his grasp. All that remained was to enter York and destroy its keep.
Arquiers. Perfect. Vado Massona.
L'orchestre Paratas.
Edifico Camlimandes.
Compagnon, reste pour la...
Merci. Vecchi comme elle devait.
Reste pour une semblante intime.
Est finite. Audite.
In avant, Arthur.
Quel est de votre plaisir? Dictus moi ma besoin.
Momente si, Arthur.
Vecchi. Vecchi comme elle devait.
Edifico complimentes.
Les Mendiments in avant de Servientes.
Ménage pour l'instrument. Sauvez pour
l'instrument.
Servientes, no. In avant! Ite, Servientes! Quasi fait. Soutien!
Quid me? Toutes audite. Moi, nacial pour la bataille.
Soucis de trouver!
The Norman army poured into York and began sacking the town as they bore down on the keep.
Audite!
The keep fell to the Norman army, and York was secured. The Northern Rebellion was over, and William the Conqueror was uncontested as King of England.